This question is about two identical overlapping squares. Dimensions are given in centimeters, but I won't write that down. Each square is 12 by 12. If they were next to one another, then the width of the whole figure would be 12 plus 12, which is 24. However, we're given with this overlap that the total width is 21. So the right-hand square, if you like, has been moved to the left by 3 centimeters. So if we look at this shaded region in the middle, its width is 3. Its height is 12. And so we calculate its area is 3 times 12 is 36. And if you want to put it with units, 36 square centimeters. And so we choose option B.